As president of the University of British Columbia, I am proud that UBC continues to stand out in the Times Higher Education Impact Rankings. The rankings are important to UBC for many reasons. They not only include teaching and research strengths, they go beyond these measures to showcase and to inspire actions that have positive impacts. And they highlight the need for universities to work together for the betterment of society. In a year when a global pandemic has thrown into stark relief how truly connected we are on Earth, universities play a growing role in sustainable development and meaningful social change. The current COVID-19 pandemic shows only too well how important it is for us to collaborate. The impact rankings also align well with UBC's strategic plan, with its goals of pursuing excellence in research, learning, and engagement to foster global citizenship and to advance a sustainable and just society across British Columbia, Canada, and the world. The THE impact rankings show that we are on track toward those goals. For UBC, the rankings also provide recognition of the great work of our students, faculty, and staff who combine their expertise to ensure UBC is a leader in creating vibrant, sustainable, and connected communities and campuses. We can't make progress in the areas outlined by the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals by acting in isolation. The rankings allow us to reflect on our own activities, but more importantly, to learn from the best examples from institutions around the world and to find new opportunities to collaborate, as we are doing with COVID-19 research. The SDGs provide one framework to consider how many aspects of our societies and the world are interdependent. Universities and their partners can play an important role in shaping how we can all work together toward a sustainable and just society. The more we share our activities and our commitments in these areas, the more we can collectively respond to the critical global issues that we face, such as climate change, and build a better future together.